In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create pop-up text effect in DaVinci Resolve. Let's get to it. Here we are in DaVinci. I am in the Edit page and I'm going to begin by opening Effects. Then inside the Titles, I'm going to click and drag the text plus to the timeline. Then select it, make sure you have Inspector Panel enabled. Then inside of the text box, you can type whatever you want and make any adjustments to the text via the settings. And after you're happy with how the text looks, we can switch to the Settings tab. Make sure you are at the start of the text layer, then set Zoom to 0 and create a keyframe by clicking on the diamond icon. Then move 3 frames forward. You can move using the arrow keys, 1, 2, 3. Set Zoom to 1.25, then move another 3 frames forward, 1, 2, 3. And set Zoom to 1. And that alone is enough to create the pop-up effect. Now, in order to save this as a preset, go to the top left and click on these 3 dots. Make sure you have the Power Bins enabled. Then select the Power Bins master folder. And here you should have all the previously saved presets. And all you do is just drag and drop the text there that you've created into the masters folder. And then it will be added over here. You can also double click on it and name it accordingly. And next time you need the same effect, you just drag and drop it to the timeline. Also, let me show you how to apply the pop-up effect to multiple text layers. And here you can see I've added 3 new text layers. None of them have the pop-up effect. And the first thing we need is the layer that actually has the pop-up effect. So this one, right click on it and select copy. The shortcut is Control C. Then select the layers that you want to apply the pop-up effect to. Right click any of them and select paste attributes. The shortcut is Alt V. Then this window should show up and under the video attributes, make sure you check zoom and then click apply. And now all of the text layers will have the same pop-up effect. And that is it for this one. Thank you guys for watching.